That was the what?
The emulator. You know that word that everyone's afraid to say on Twitch? Okay. Now for the actual run. The actual portion of it that's gonna get posted to YouTube. And go. Listen, man, I'm not trying to sit through those credits. Yes, everyone say hi to YouTube. Well, second channel, anyway. Oh, and that's when I edit the chat out of the video. Yep. There you go, I had to ruin it. And I'm a bandy. I'm a bandy. Drugs. What are you talking about? Uh-oh. Chat is invisible on screen. Ah, well. Oh, the bot did its job. Easy now. You know what's funny? Like, I played so much of the last three games in the Origins version that, like, I'm trying to keep myself from doing the drop dash thing. That I could just blur out the chat and post, right? Ooh, okay, never mind. you know, I hate to break it to you, but it's totally not like they can't just rewind the VOD and figure out that none of that was true. But what do I know? Why are you trying to talk to potential YouTube viewers and lying to them? Why are you doing this? Why are we doing this? Line ever? Yeah, where have I ever seen that line before? They missed you? Alright. That's how we want to lay it out. Good way for me to God. That's what we have Twitter for, and I'm not gonna do that. Don't make me get Lucille. She's right there. Ah, figured I was gonna do that. Sound bugs, gotta love it. Whoop. Don't make me get Lucille. That's all I'm gonna say. She's right behind me, you know. This Lucille. She's gonna be right here next to me the entire time. And if you still don't get it, Nub, ask Bronze. I'm pretty sure he'd be willing to explain. All I can say is, I hope you got your shitting pants on. That was our pack. What? You brought this upon yourself. I don't know what you're talking about. Oh no, she's very much alive. Matter of fact, she's thirsty. I've had it with you both. I hereby banish you both. To the home for infinite losers. You can both get fucked there. By a red and blue, sweaty German demon. Not quite, considering Frieza had been resurrected. So, no, you don't. Yeah, but Trunks? Yeah, but... Again, Frieza's been resurrected. Yeah, you get to meet his father. Yeah, you meet him. He didn't come back. And Cooler's just lost in limbo waiting to be made canon, officially. Don't. That can stay wherever the hell that's at. I keep, like, I really am, like, stopping myself, but I keep thinking that I can do drop dash in this game, and I know I can't. You know, no drop dash. Yeah, if I worked for IGN, maybe. Or freaking Kotaku or something, I don't know. Like, can I get an ice platform right, like, now? On the wall, then go kill it. No sweet Sonic Team checks for your approval of their work. Yeah, right. See, Jerry, what I would actually do is I would do like what every like typical journalist does, and that's nitpick to the most inane degree something in a Sonic game, just some random thing, and then just stir the hornet's nest with the Sonic fan base on Twitter for clout, because that's all we ever like to do nowadays. Some BS article about it. Come on. That thing is so annoying when it does that. Piss off. You know that you might not want to give them too many ideas for new article, because that's a Kotaku article right there, just waiting to be written if it hasn't already. God, someone would write something. Why Angel Island just ain't Green Hill. I can see the comment sections now. Alright, time to go fight. I don't know, Knuckles. Oh, good. I almost jumped off the stage again, by the way. The Amy one is hilarious because I just leaped off the stage. Because, you know, she has no spin dash. Why haven't I killed the centipede yet? Why haven't you killed it yet? Because that's not what Lucille is for, gentlemen. I'm positive. Ugh. Great. That's your fault. Why are you at, like, every frickin' turn? No, just remember, I know where you live. I just want an autograph. See, the thing is, I wouldn't be saving though. That's the thing. Rocket. Oh hey, I'm reconnected to the chat now. Chat just randomly refreshed. Pocket zebras for you. Oh, have a rocket launch. I'd rather learn instant transmission. As discussed, yesterday. When everybody was calling me old, despite, you know, everyone in here being literally older than me. Skeleton from the old death for Mecha Death. Don't do that. That is... If it didn't work well that the first time, why would you try it again? That is not something you want to recreate. About that. As a matter of fact, you'd be doing two things. You'd be playing with forces that you do not fully understand, a la, you know, Mechagodzilla, Kiryu, Tokyo SOS style, and you'd I'd technically be a haunted animatronic at that, so. You'd be screwing yourself in more ways than one. That means don't run out of power or turn the lights off. Now what happens? Nope, knows what happens when you run out of power. And the song plays. Funny thing is, I'd only go after him, I'd leave everybody else alone. Than all the other times I freaking did it. Favorite track in Sonic Advance? Okay, so when you're asking that, do you mean just this game or the entire series? Like the entire trilogy? Ow. Justice Entry? Probably the casino stage or the carnival stage. Probably act two of the carnival stage, carnival night. No, it's not carnival night, but. But I will say the boss music for this particular zone is also really good. I would say the music for the Sonic Advance games doesn't really like. I mean, some of the tracks in this one are pretty good. Like I said, if I had to choose like three main ones, it'd be like the Act 2 of the Casino stage, this boss, and the last boss of Egg Zone. But the music really gets good in 2. Centipede dead. See, I knew you could do it. You didn't do it. Then what happened? What happened? Do the dirty work for you. I see how it is. Unbelievable. To space! Who's above her computer? So you willingly let her be in danger. Poor shame. Poor shame. Better now. Smart thinking. Having fun, Eggman? Dead. Oh, not dead. Robot man. Time to go to the moon, boys. Centipedes on the moon zone that you know of. Up with these questions. How am I supposed to answer that? A few days later. This man was on the moon for like a few days. See? Tails is the actual pilot of the plane. Even though, again, it is Sonic's plane.